audience here for Kelly George. All right, dude, let's weigh this fish, and we want to see this fish before our interview. I'm going to let you go over there. 6 pounds, 12 ounces. Doesn't take the big fish lead from Shaw Grigsby, but I don't think you're worried about that right now. You guys want to see this fish, Conroe?
Yeah.
There you go. Show it to him, Kelly. That's the kind of bass that Lake Conroe has to offer. I told you that anglers will only be able to bring in overs, which is fish over 21 inches. But poor Kelly Jordan, I mean, you're only allowed to bring in one. He actually caught 3 overs today, and you had to let 2 of them go, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. You know, it was one of those days. All my expectations were exceeded, but you got to fish in the right place to fish for big ones. That's what I did. Did the same thing last year and almost finished dead last. This year, man, I got a great start, but we still got a lot of fishing left to do. So, of course, I'm very nervous about it.
26 pounds. I mean, I know this. You were one of the founders of this event, and I know how special that win on Fork was to you. But once it moved away from your home body of water of Fork, would it be a little bit more special to win this one?
Oh, absolutely. It's anybody who wins the Florida Texas Bass Classic is going to be special. You know, this is an outstanding event. It's an awesome championship event. Greatest caliber of fishing ever assembled. You know, it's got everybody thinking. Everybody's, you know, thinking, hey, I can make this move tomorrow, that move. And I am astounded by the weights. I think it's 10th place. That's ridiculous. That's a lot more than I thought, so I'm really nervous.
Well, I interviewed Kevin Van Dam this morning, and Kevin said this is the single toughest field of anglers he's ever competed against. And, my friend, you're leading it right now. Let's hear it for your leader, Kelly Jordan.